I know. That's about 3 minutes with Copaiba. Oil she generally doesn't stay this long with. Turning her head back and forth, taking in a little more. And I'll move it over. And I think she's done. And you can see her stitches on her knee there in the back. Here's her stitches back there. Surgery for TTA surgery on her stifle yesterday. So we're in a very painful place today. And then she's all done. That was 4 minutes.